is the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame. To the side of the road, just like the time before, the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street if you want to draw the heat. Yeah. Reuben Carter was falsely tried. Guess who testified? Fellow and Bradley, and they both bought the lie. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed, couldn't help but feel ashamed to live in a land where justice is a game. The man the authority.